Now, there are some rules to draw ray diagrams for some lenses, as same as the rules in spherical mirrors we use. So there are two types of lenses, convex lens or concave lens. So there are some rules. First rule is same as a parallel ray coming to the principal axis, it passes through the focus on the other side. There are the two focuses, F1 and F2, and in the convex lens and as in concave lens, it is diverging lens. So as the ray coming parallel to the principal axis, it diverges and passes through in dotted form from the focus F1. According to the second rule, a ray coming passes through focus and it gets parallel to the principal axis. In concave lens, a ray coming passes through the focus and it gets parallel to principal axis. Ray passes through focus and it becomes parallel to principal axis. Third rule, as the ray coming from the passes through the origin of the lens, it gets reflected back on the same path. As in concave lens, the ray coming from the origin and passes through the origin and it gets reflected on the same path. Now we will discuss the ray diagrams of convex lens. This is a situation when object is placed at infinity. When object is placed at infinity, the rays from the object AB fall on the lens and it get reflected and passes through the focus as on rule number 1. So these all rays meet at the point F2. So the image is formed at F2. The image size is point size because at this point the rays meeting, and characteristics of image is same because the rays actually meet, so it is real and inverted. Now another diagram, when object is beyond 2F1. F1 is focus, but as we choose center of curvature, that is written as 2F1, double focus. So object is placed beyond 2F1. So according to rule number 1, a ray coming parallel to principal axis and passes through focus. According to second rule, according to third rule, a ray coming from passes through a region and it gets reflected back on the same path. So the rays, two reflected rays meet here. So the image is formed here, A dash, B dash. So image is formed between F2 and 2F2. So it is small size, rays actually meet there, so it is real and inverted. Third diagram of convex lens, when object is placed at 2F1, second focus. So object is placed here, according to first rule, a ray incident on the lens and passes through focus. Third rule, a ray passes through origin and it reflected back. So both arrows are shown here. So the rays actually meet there at 2F2. So when object is at 2F1, image is formed as 2F2. So rays actually meet, image is real and inverted. When object is placed between 2F1 and F1. So object is placed here, according to number 1, a ray coming parallel to principal axis. After reflection, it passes through focus on the other side of the image lens, and according to third rule, a ray passes through region and reflected back on the same path. So the two rays meet here, the image size is bigger than the size of object, and image is formed beyond 2F2. Rays actually meet, so it is real and inverted. Fifth diagram, when object is placed at F1, first focus. So according to the rule, a ray coming parallel to axis and reflected or passes through F2. According to third rule, ray passes through the region and reflected back on the same path. So the image, the rays are goes to infinity. So we assume that the image is formed at infinity. The rays were actually meeting at the point of infinity. So this is real and inverted image. And the size of image will be very, very